Gizmoid is a small wind-up toy Buddymon that was created during the vintage era. It doesn't evolve, but it makes up for that by having a very interesting gimmick. Gizmoid is normally a pure metal type, but on your adventure, you'll find different attachments for it that can give it a secondary typing. I'm still deciding how many I want to include in the game officially, but some of the attachments are a fire-type rocket, a water-type bubble gun, a grass-type chia pet part, and an electric-type robot head.